Hi y'all, my name is Emily. I am the assistant director here at Bat World Sanctuary. We are a rescue and rehabilitation center here in North Texas that cares for insect-eating bats as well as fruit-eating bats. Let's go meet some bats. Here are a few of our straw-colored African fruit bats. A lot of these guys were rescued from the pet trade. People believe that bats make, you know, great pets, but they do not. Bats were not meant to be pets. They are a very high maintenance animal that requires a lot of care. They need very large enclosures so that they can fly around, and they need to live with a lot of friends. These guys can live up to be 25 years old. And they love honeydew melon. Let's meet some of our flying foxes. This is Statler. He is a 33-year-old Indian flying fox. He is a very old man. We actually believe him to be the oldest living bat in captivity. He is missing an eye, and he does have some discoloration on his wings from age, but he is a very happy, sweet boy. This chunky butt right here is Miss Chessie. She is a 22-year-old Rodriguez fruit bat, and she loves some lettuce. This gorgeous one right here is Miss Starley. Miss Starley is a 25-year-old Indian flying fox. And all three of these guys were rescued from zoos. Chessie was actually kept in a broom closet all by herself because they believed her to be aggressive towards other animals. However, that was quickly proven false here, as Starley and Statler are her absolute best friends. This is Mr. Enzo. And we have got little Winchester back here in the corner as well. These guys, with about 20 of their friends, were rescued over 2 decades ago from DNA research. This is Captain. He is our biggest boy here at the sanctuary. He is a 16-year-old Indian flying fox with a wingspan of roughly 4 feet or so. We do have over 400 bats that live here permanently at the sanctuary. We have over 300 fruit-eating bats and over 100 insect-eating bats. This is a little sneak peek at our fruit bat enclosure. It is a 3,000 square foot enclosure that houses all of our fruit bats. We have 6 different species that live here. We do have an indoor enclosure, as well as those double doors over there do lead to our semi-outdoor flight enclosure as well. Here's our captain boy. Hi, handsome. And as you can see, we do have a lot of toys that hang from the ceiling here in the fruit bat enclosure. We try to keep it interesting. These guys absolutely love to play with toys. They pick them up, they fly around with them, and they are super cute while doing so. While we do rescue, rehabilitate, and release hundreds of native insect-eating bats every year, unfortunately, these fruit bats are not native to the United States, and they would not be able to survive the trip back home. So these guys are non-releasable and will live out the rest of their lives here at the sanctuary. If you ever do find a bat that is in need of help, we do have a worldwide list of bat rehabilitators on our website. And if you are unable to find help that way, please don't ever hesitate to give us a call. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram, both being at Bat World Sanctuary. And don't forget to check us out on our website, batworld.org. We have pages and pages of more information on absolutely everything to do with bats. Also do have 5 bat cams on our website that live stream 24/7, so you guys can tune in and see what these guys are up to anytime. Thank you guys for watching, and thank you guys for supporting the bats.